Good afternoon from Ottawa International Airport. Seb here, and welcome to the channel. Today we are going to be flying to Vancouver on the Air Canada Boeing 737 MAX 8 business class. Air Canada took delivery of most of their 737 MAX 8s roughly 3 years ago, but I think they're planning to order a few more, or at least take delivery of a few more. The 737 MAX 8s cruise at 840 kilometers an hour, that is 453 knots, can fly up to 41,000 feet, and seat 16 in business class and 153 in economy class. Today we're sitting in seat 2F, and at first glance the cabin looks quite modern, because this is pretty new of an aircraft. I'll cover more of the business class experience once we're in the air, but for now here's our taxiing and departure off of runway 25. back pocket includes a safety card and an air sickness bag. There's also this fancy little table thingy that pops out of the armrest. Air Canada also provides these clean care kits with some wipes, some hand sanitizer, and a very comfy mask. There's quite a big selection of movies that you can choose to watch on board as well, so that's nice. They also provide a nice snack and drink service, as you can see here. The cabin crew also handed out these nice postcards that we have here. After a while, the stunning scenery of Western Canada came into view, so I suggest you sit back, relax, and enjoy the lovely scenery in our approach into Vancouver.
Thank you.
So, that was Air Canada's Boeing 737 MAX 8 business class. I can't wait to fly business class on Air Canada again and discover lots more features that I did not discover in this flight. Anyway, for now, it's time to spend a night in the hotel at the airport here before my next flight, which will be in the next trip report video. Anyway, for now, thank you for watching, and I will see you soon.